Yo, what's up, guys? I hope you guys are having an awesome day today. Today I've got an awesome solo working new money glitch. By the way, this is the frozen money glitch. Get unlimited money, buy everything in the game, whatever you want, guys. Just wanna say before we start in the video, you will need a hotspot or Ethernet cable, unless you're on PS4 or Xbox One, the old gen console, not PS5. This only works for the old version of GTA. Obviously, you can play the old version of GTA on PS5, still works. Does not work on PC though. I will be uploading a video that works for PC and all consoles, so keep an eye out for that, guys. I will be uploading more videos and solo money glitches. But let's jump into it, guys. Let's do it. First thing you want to do is load onto story mode and choose character, guys. For this, you will be deleting one of your characters, so obviously not your main character. For me, my main character's on the left, so I'll be deleting the one on the right, which is this guy here. For me, I actually already deleted it, so I can just go ahead and make my character. This is a fresh character already, but because you do this glitch, every time you do the glitch, we'll have to make a new character. It's part of the process, guys. Fresh character for the glitch to work. Right. Once you've done that, you want to copy that alert over, guys. So that's X or A if you're on Xbox. All right. Once you've done that, you accepted that alert. Just name it something random, guys. Anything, really. I just name it GG because it's the first thing that actually comes up on the little keyboard. So, you know, it's just quick, efficient, easy. And I hope these videos really do help you out and you can understand what I'm saying and it helps you guys do the money glitch flawlessly and you get all the money, guys. I just want to help you guys out. That's all I'm here for, guys, is helping you out. Sometimes, rarely, I do go live. So if you see me, guys, join up, man. It's always an open lobby. You know, have some fun and I can help you out with the money glitch or any problems with other glitches. You know, I can probably help you out with. So I'm always here, guys. This is where the money glitch starts because we're going to be disconnecting our internet. So that's why I said connect your PlayStation to a hotspot or your Xbox or use an Ethernet cable. If you still use Ethernet cable, just unplug it and then plug it back in. So I use hotspot because it always works, 100% guaranteed works. So I'm connected to a hotspot at the moment. But first off, you're going to see me buy a car. And that car is going to be the Deluxe. So you can buy any vehicles, any cars, but no, actually, you can't buy Pegasus stuff or planes. So I buy Deluxe because it sells for the most, right? As soon as I buy this, I turn off my hotspot. I turn off my Wi-Fi, basically. And you'll get a black screen. It will kick you out. And that alert there is good. If you get that alert, just accept it. So press X. A if you're on, you know, Xbox. And it will say quit in session, and it will take you back to GTA 5 online. Offline, sorry. And that's brilliant, you know. Now you've done that, the glitch is working. I don't know why my character's walking through the wall. As soon as you load online, guys, just go to play GTA invite only. I go invite only, I'm sure it works on public, but, you know, I don't get, you just don't get griefed. So go on to invite only, guys, because it's easier. And, yeah. You'll spawn in with your character last used, so that will be the one we did the glitch on, and you'll have the car in the garage. That will be the Deluxe. So this here, guys, do not accept that alert, otherwise you'll ruin the glitch. Alter character's appearance declined. So circle for PlayStation, B for Xbox. Do not accept that, guys. Otherwise you have to do the glitch all again. Literally, guys, this is like a 5-step glitch to make millions and millions. I've made about like 70 million from this glitch. It's crazy. You can do this unlimited times. Awesome glitch. Okay, we're gonna call in the car now, because so you see it's real. Here you go, there's the car. And you can go sell it, do what you want, keep it. But I advise just selling it. And yeah, keep on doing it, guys, you know. It takes about 3 minutes to do this glitch. Literally, if you can, I've done it in like 3 minutes, doing it really, really quick. But normally, about like 5 minutes is roughly quite a quick, easy glitch, and anyone can do it. So, yeah, jump on GTA, guys, and give it a go. I hope you enjoy my videos and they help you out. I want to say thank you so much. In like the last week, we've gained 100 subs. We're at like 3,600. Thank you so much. And if you guys can hit notifications, it helps me out so much, so you know when I go live or make any videos, guys. Thank you so much, guys. You guys are brilliant. And you guys take care now. And I'll see you on the next video. And this is still working. And it's awesome, guys. I will be uploading different glitches.